Hello, I'm Stephanie Oliver, and I'm an ESRI instructor. I'm going to show you how we can manage and share a style. If you're not familiar with a style, it's a way to save and share your symbols, colors, color schemes, label placements, and layout items. To manage a style, we can do this from the Catalog pane. We can open up the Styles folder and right-click on any style that we've created to manage it. Or we can go to the View tab, and into the Catalog view, open up the Styles folder, and click on the style. Here we can see the point, line, and polygon symbols, as well as any text symbols and colors that are associated with this particular style. To get into any of these categories, we can double-click on it. Here we can see the symbols that I have in my polygon fills, and to change the description or the properties, I can click on a symbol, change the name, and click Apply. Maybe I want to change the properties of this symbol, making it a thicker line, and clicking Apply. To get back to our main group of symbols, I can click the Back button. We also have the option under our Styles tab to add new items directly to our style, and we can replace colors. When we open up Replace Colors, we need to load all of the colors that are a part of this style. We can see all of the colors that are used within our style. And we can replace colors en masse. Say a color is updated or a standard is changed. So for example, I have this green color here that's used for my park boundary outline, as well as my trailhead symbol. I'm going to change it to something really obvious so we can see this change. How about this ginger pink? I can either update this existing style file or create a new one. I'm going to update the existing and click OK. Now when we look at that polygon symbol, we can see that my park boundary has changed to that pink color. And within our point symbols, we can see that the trailheads are also pink. Now, replacing the colors or changing the symbol doesn't change it in your map. You'll have to go back to your map and update those symbols. So I'll head over to my Rocky Mountain National Park map, update my trailheads, and my park boundary. To share the style, we have a few options. You can email the .stylx file or put it on a shared network drive. Or from the Share tab, we can share a web style. This opens up our Share as Web Style pane. We give it a summary and tags to make it easily searchable by our colleagues. We pick our style type. In this case, this is a 2D style, and who I want to share it with, and click Share. Now that it's shared, I can click on the Manage Web Style to see the style. Now my colleagues can download it and use it either in their own ArcGIS Pro projects or as a web style. I hope you find this useful when you need to manage and share a style. Thank you for watching.